Hi, I'm Lucas from Metal. Thanks for joining us today for this special online launch event. We are very excited to tell you all about SAMBA 2, the latest generation audio processor for our vibrant SoundBridge and BONEBRIDGE. It's a great new audio processor for our middle ear and bone conduction implant systems. And here's Alex, head of product management, who will tell us more about SAMBA 2.
Hi Lucas, I'm happy to be here.
Hi Alex, could you explain more about the philosophy behind SAMBA 2?
Sure, let's have a closer look. With SAMBA 2, we have created an audio processor that our users can just put in the morning and forget about it until the evening. Simplicity is at the heart of SAMBA 2, which combines intelligent hearing technology with a super intuitive handling.
So how did you make handling easier?
We listened to feedback from users and professionals, and we built SAMBA 2 with this in mind. We redesigned the battery door, swapping covers is very easy, and we added new attachment clip options. This, combined with SAMBA 2's low profile and lightweight design and its exceptionally long battery life, makes SAMBA 2 the processor for a day without compromise.
There's also a new app for SAMBA 2, right?
Yes, we're excited to have SAMBA 2 Remote. With this optional app, users can adjust predefined simple settings like volume and programs, but they can also check their battery status right on the go. This just adds a lot of convenience.
Sounds really useful. And what about connectivity options? Anything new?
Of course, we now have SAMBA 2 Go, which makes it simple to stream from Bluetooth-enabled devices like smartphones or tablets, or also use FM systems. In addition, you can also use it to make hands-free phone calls.
Nice. Thank you very much, Alex.
My pleasure.
And now I'm joined by Amanda, an audiologist working at Metal, who is going to tell us a bit more about the technology inside SAMBA 2. Welcome, Amanda.
Hi, Lucas. Thanks for having me.
As Alex pointed out, SAMBA 2 is all about simplicity. What does this mean with regards to the hearing technology?
In essence, SAMBA 2 automatically adjusts to whatever environment the user is in for ease of listening and excellent sound quality.
So if you're in a noisy restaurant, SAMBA 2 adapts to that environment.
Exactly. And as you well know, Lucas, restaurants can be challenging listening situations for people with hearing loss. SAMBA 2 automatically reduces those annoying noises, like the clanging of dishes and the whirring of fans. And it also reduces background conversation noise, music, and even the noise coming from the kitchen. And at the same time, the adaptive directional microphones allow you to focus in on the person you're talking to so that you can more easily understand them.
And SAMBA 2 adapts to other listening environments as well.
Correct. The Universal Program manages 6 categories of environment: quiet, speech and quiet, noise, speech in a noisy environment, music, and now an automatic car setting. So with SAMBA 2, when you're driving a car, the device automatically detects that car environment and activates the speech tracking feature. This feature allows SAMBA 2 to select the best possible microphone mode for picking up your passengers' voices, even if they're sitting in the back seat. So with SAMBA 2, there's no need to turn your head. You can keep your eyes focused safely on the road ahead of you.
Great. Sounds like it really adapts to the user's lifestyle.
Yes, and the Intelligent Sound Adapter 2.0 goes even further than that. With SAMBA 2, the recipient's preferences are learned over time as they go about their daily lives. I'll give you a good example. If you like listening to music and you tend to turn up the volume of your SAMBA 2, the system will learn those settings and your preferences over time, so that you don't have to make those same adjustments constantly.
So it gives users a more personalized hearing experience without them having to lift a finger.
Yes, absolutely. And it helps audiologists too, because they can review usage and listening environments and see those personalized adjustments over time. And speaking of audiologists, our new fitting software, SYMFIT 8.0, has a really intuitive interface and a workflow that I think audiologists will enjoy for first fits and follow-up fittings.
Thank you very much, Amanda.
Thank you. Thank you, Lucas.
That's what our audiology expert thinks. But what do our users think? Kevin, a bilateral BONEBRIDGE recipient and medal employee, has had the chance to try out SAMBA 2. Hi, Kevin. Thanks for joining us.
Hey, great to be here. Thank you.
So what is your impression of SAMBA 2?
You know, SAMBA 2, along with my hearing implants, has allowed me to move through my daily routine. I can honestly say that wherever I go, I can move comfortably throughout that environment. And given that it's 8 to 10 days of battery life, I can leave the house without worrying if the battery is going to die.
Can you tell us more about the hearing itself?
Sure. You know, overall, hearing with SAMBA 2 is so much easier than it was with hearing aids. I'm not as tired at the end of the day because I haven't had to work as hard to hear. Hearing with SAMBA 2 is much cleaner and it's more enjoyable now that I no longer have to struggle with the feedback that I did with the different brands of hearing aids that I've wore for over 35 years. I can easily move throughout the various listening situations that I encounter during a day, and the intelligent technology of SAMBA 2 adjusts the specific situations without me having to make a lot of changes.
Do you also hear better in noisy situations?
Yeah, when I move into the noisy environments, programs change seamlessly and attenuate background noise so that I can continue in conversations with colleagues and friends. Both my spouse and friends have commented that they forget I have a hearing loss because I do so well in those challenging environments, such as restaurants and crowds.
Have you tried the new connectivity device, SAMBA 2Go?
Yeah, actually I'm wearing it right now. It's very easy to use. I found pairing it with Bluetooth technology such as my cell phone and my laptop have been very easy to do. It's very straightforward. I can make phone calls hands-free, and connecting to my laptop has allowed me to participate in remote conference calls and other video chats that seem to be becoming more of a part of our daily routine.
Have you also used SAMBA 2Go for listening to music?
As a matter of fact, I have. I'm actually listening to music more now than I ever have. The ease of connectivity and the sound quality provided with SAMBA 2Go is just something that has really been appealing to me.
That's very cool. Thank you very much for sharing your experiences, Kevin.
Thank you. It's been my pleasure.
So there you have it. SAMBA 2, an audio processor designed to make the hearing experience as simple as possible. From the hearing technology and the fitting process through to the accessories and the design. If you have any questions on the SAMBA 2, just let us know in the comments below. Or find more information at blog.mela.pro/SAMBA2. Thank you for watching.